I hacked into that door. That door is shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't!
Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from.
Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on! You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend!
Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please! Stop that fucking launch!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
Holy shit, what has this guy been up to?
Oh shit!
Pets.
Oh.
Avon, do you love me?
Oh, what the fuck?
Avon,
fast. Now the next one. Next console, please. Look, look, all right, the missile's going to launch. That's a given. Then the retaliatory missiles will launch. Mutually assured destruction. We can bank on that. Why don't you just stop shooting my men and we can hash this out? Run a conflict res sesh, all hands, 360 feedback. With the rest of humanity wiped out, we might want to learn to get along.
Evon, there is no hashing out, no resolution. We are on our path and we are sticking to it. They will die with all the rest. Do I have reason to doubt you, Evon?
No, Clifford. Absolutely not.
Call me sir.
Yes, sir.
Got it. I like that. You'll always be dead to me, Evon. But things change.
Total annihilation averted.
We're in! Missile launch protocol override.
just yet. Ava's got men all over there. There's some fighting still to do.
What happened, Ivan?
Hardware fucking override! The launch is off! Sir?
The launch is only delayed, Ivan. Soon I'll be controlling every system in every silo in the world. I won't need you then, Ivan.
But I'm your father.
I think I've grown up, Ivan. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived. Combined. Twice.
While Clifford's online, we're still in danger, right?
Looks like they've got him in mobile cloud servers topside.
There's a relay to an orbital cannon on the top floor of the base. They can use it to blast those servers.
Okay, quick! Get to the satellite gun and blast Clifford! Okay, get onto the base's orbital cannon controls and take out Clifford for good!
Thought. Then I lost it. What was that? They are killing me, Ivan. I wasn't mad. They are mad. They would have killed the Earth in a long and boring way. I only wanted to make it interesting. To be a god. Is that so wrong? So many thoughts. Lost forever. Will you cry for me? I will miss you, Daddy.
Clifford!
You got his AI, now go get him!
He's escaping through the silo. Head for the launch chamber.
Through the tunnels. It's a single path to the silo. We have to contain it.
Do you know what you've done? He was smarter than you. He was better than you. Maybe he was a bit of a dick, but these things balance out. Net, he was amazing. And you killed him.
Well, you didn't kill all of them. I've got the original code right here, and you're not getting it. Clifford will live again.
tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot! Okay, is that all the thrusters? Good. There'll be a copy of Clifford somewhere, right? Or a beta, repackaged, stripped for assets. He'll come back. But we did good today.
Thank you, people. Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan, and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Crest,
the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also gonna expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's gonna be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
Oh, and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest, we'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little
light larceny, you know. I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying, really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.